Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my NCAA Football 14 Ultimate Team here on the Xbox 360. Yeah, I've gotten a lot of coins since the last time we talked. I've got about 323,000 there. That's all thanks to my buddy Jamila the Killer, who all but quit playing Ultimate Team on NCAA to move on to Madden, bigger and better things for him. So he's like, "You want some coins?" And I'm like, "Yeah." So yeah, he gave me pretty much all his coins for a pretty miserable player. So here we go. We're going to put those to use and buy some packs. We're going to go through some All-American packs here, hoping to maybe find something fairly rare. I'm not holding my breath. Let's just put it that way. I'm pretty sure I'm not going to get much rare because I never really do. But we're going to go through these anyway, see if we can find something. If you see something that's, you know, not really a gold or anything that might be worth something on the auction house that you happen to know about, then let me know. I am on the Xbox 360. I did buy Graham Gano there as my kicker because I think I had a 79 overall Randy Bullock, which wasn't really cut in the deal. I think my punter was actually doing the kicking. I got a Zach Miller at 88. He actually would be my backup tight end probably if I were to put him in, but I put him into reserves for right now. We get a Cornhuskers nickname collectible there that goes towards the Heisman challenges. Oh, Justin Blackmon. He might actually fit in as like my second, third receiver probably, if I choose to keep him. Wisniewski I had in my Big Ten series, so I might keep him around as a backup here at tackle. We got anything else? Another Cornhuskers collectible. Yeah, that's pretty much it for that pack. Let's go to yet another one. What do we have here? Louis Delmas. What else? Fan these out. Come on, give me something good. Give me something good. Chaz Powell. Another Boomer card. Hey, Ted Ginn. There we go. The only Ted Ginn I've had was one I bought and then resold on the auction house. I know he goes pretty well because he's got that great return speed. He goes pretty well on the auction house. Maybe I'll try to sell that one back since he probably wouldn't be a starter for me. I did reveal all here. That didn't really help that much. I got a Nick Fairley as he's sitting back there. And other than that, yeah, not too excited about this pack. Okay, what do we have next? Let's open another one. Oh, are we holding our breath here? No, not really. Antoine Kaysen. He could actually probably play for me since my corners are a little bit weak. I think I've got 91 overall, D'Angelo Hall, and then 89, 86, something like that. So he'll probably fit. Let's do another pack here. 90 overall AJ Hawk. Not bad. I don't think he'll start for me, but that's not bad. Let's keep going here. Yeah, nothing really there. Okay, let's put all those in reserves. Let's do another pack. Dennis Dixon. I've seen him about a half a million times. Kenny Britt. Not a bad receiver. Won't work for me, though. Let's keep going. T.Y. Hilton. Hey, the Kibby Dome. I'm going to play there, actually, in this episode. Idaho home field. I kind of like that idea. I like their little dome that they got going on. Ah, what do we have in this pack? More game extensions. Shane Vereen. Yeah, a lot of people who will not play for me. Michael James at 90 overall. That's not a bad card. Okay, maybe we can get something for that. He probably doesn't go for very much, actually. Aldrick Robinson. Got him going in my... he was a free agent that I signed in my John Cena owner mode in Madden 25. And a Herbie Husker collectible. I made a big mistake here. Did you see what I just did? I thought I was opening a regular pack. I already bought one of these starter packs with Microsoft points. I just bought one for 75,000 coins. Ouch. I got to right about here and I realized what I had done. Oops. Well, I just blew 75,000 coins, guys. Do you feel bad for me? Not really. I guess Jamila gave me to play with and I just kind of spent them frivolously there. Too bad, that would have been a pretty nice player I could have gotten for 75,000 on the auction house if I was just planning to throw it away. But I'll live, I'll move on. I kind of kicked myself on that one. So I go to the auction house, I pick up this Willie McGinnis, and I'm going to look for maybe another couple spots to help me. This Darren McFadden looks nice, he'd be a starter for me. Let's go ahead and buy that out. And then I know I need, like I said before, help at the corners. So I'm going to go get Patrick Peterson, I'm going to go get this Champ Bailey. Why did I not take the 17,000 one? I know one of you are going to ask. Because the 19,000 one had 140 contract or so, and I just felt like taking that one. Instead of the other one had like five. And I knew I was going to have to add on to it. And I'm like, yeah, you know, whatever. I got the coins. I'll take the one that's slightly more for the contract. Basically a time saver more than anything. So, Then we also go get Steve Hutchinson. I've had my eye on that. And I wanted to go get this DeCastro, but instead I settle for the guy out of Wisconsin, Zietler, whatever it was. And now I decide, you know what? With the coins I have left, I haven't done a Heisman Challenge yet. Let's take on a Heisman Challenge, and let's do it in this episode. Let's pick Michael Vick, and let's go run through his Heisman Challenge. So we get the Heisman Hopeful card, and we get the collectible. We put those in, and we get the collection card for Vic here eventually. Apply these. Okay, one's collected. Are we both collected? Okay, here we go. So we get the Heisman finalist, Michael Vick, 95 overall. And we're going to use him to get his Heisman winner card, even though he didn't win it. But we will go with that. So here we go with the challenge. And we'll be taking on a team that also features Michael Vick. That's kind of the theme going here. All right, so my version of Vick is going to take off on 3rd and 9, and he's got plenty for a first down. Slides down as to not get hurt there. And we've got a 1st and 10. We're going to run some option. Vick will pitch to Mark Ingram, and Ingram is on his way to the end zone, tripped up just short there. Nice tackle, but on 1st and goal, Vick to McFadden. McFadden is in the end zone. There goes Run DMC. 7-0 lead. Let's tack on to that, shall we? Here comes Crabtree across the formation, makes the catch and gets in the end zone. 13-yard reception and run for touchdown. So here we go, 14-0, and standing at his own goal line, Michael Vick takes off on 1st and 10. He's going to cut to the outside. Oh my goodness, folks, he may go all the way. Check that out. Michael Vick with a very long, impressive run. Why not, right? We're playing for his Heisman card, and we might as well have him show off. 21-0 now, but the other Michael Vick doesn't want to give up quite yet. He gets a touchdown in the back of the end zone there. They get the ball back with just under a minute left, and Vick, again, is going to avoid a sack, step up, and make the pass to the end zone for another touchdown. They need to get this onside kick, but they will not. There you go. Calvin Johnson fields that. He's going to run around to kill some time, and are they ever going to bring him down? I don't know. Look at that. He does a great job of killing time. And that is going to be that. We win 21-14. And we complete the Michael Vick challenge. So we've got the collectible. He came in 3rd in the voting in his year for his run for Heisman. So we get this card. We put these in here for the 3rd place Heisman. And once we apply these both, we are going to have a pretty nice card here that will be my starting quarterback. Once we get through here, let's do this. We almost done. There we go. We're both collected now. And what do we get? We get the 97 overall Heisman winner, Michael Vick, even though he wasn't a Heisman winner. Go figure. Yep, he came in 3rd in the voting. But that will be a 97 overall card, and that'll be nice to roll with from here on out. I'll make him my starting quarterback. And that's going to do it for this episode. So we opened some packs. We made a mistake on a starter pack. Whoops. But we got some nice pieces for our lineup, and we finished the Michael Vick Heisman collection. Hope you had fun. We'll see you next time for more NCAA Football 14 Ultimate Team on the Xbox 360. Thanks for joining me, guys.